Hello, Namaste Adab, and welcome to another engaging episode of the show that is the talk of the town. Aaj ka episode is all about chasing your dreams, following your passion and creating something out of it. Aaj hum do aise mahilaon se milne ja rahe hain jinhone extraordinary kaam kiya hai. Two achievers, I must say. Well, they chose to make their dreams come true. Stay with me, my name is Pavitra Menon and you're watching the Star Talk of the Town.
This is Star Talk of the Town.
I am at the Palette Art Training and Consultancy. This is a boutique art training center that was founded by Ritvika Chaudhary. The Palette Art is a culmination of Ritvika's journey that started out with an aim of bringing her childhood hobby and lifelong passion into reality. Growing up in the small town of Balurghat in West Bengal, India, Ritvika started sketching, drawing and painting at the age of 5 on the floors and walls of her house. This was when she started dreaming of being an artist one day. But fate had different plans for her. With an MPhil degree in International Trade and Development from Jawaharlal Nehru University, her professional life blossomed as an economic researcher and as a financial journalist for 20 long years.
I started Palette Art in 2016, and for a very personal reason, it triggered by my daughter's interest in art and design, and she wanted to apply to the colleges abroad. And I was looking for somebody to help with her portfolio. That was the time when I realized that only portfolio might not be a standalone business model. So we need to expand the services beyond portfolios, and that's how the whole idea came that why not start a serious art training school in Dubai.
Hi, I'm Dolly and I'm from Bangalore, India. So I'm staying with a friend of mine here in Dubai, and I heard about the Palette Art classes. And here I am now, enjoying myself here.
I'm Davood, I'm learning how to draw here. I have a fantastic teacher who teaches me. I started at zero, and he taught me how to make faces. I can draw faces.
That was truly inspiring, wasn't it? Ritvika's story and what she has achieved with the Palette Art is truly commendable. I wish her and her team all the very best. And now it's time for us to meet another remarkable woman who is busy molding the future world champions. Let's go meet her on the Star Talk of the Town.
You're watching Star Talk of the Town.
Hey, no guesses where I am. Well, I'm trying my hand. Well, more like my feet and my luck at skating. Kyunki na bachpan se mujhe skating karne ka bahut shauk tha. Unfortunately, I couldn't learn it. So here I am in Dubai learning skating from the best. This is Skaterati, where they mold future skating champions. Ye hai Vihangi Nagda, 5-time Indian national inline skating champion and founder of Skaterati Sports. Vihangi ne India ko represent kiya hai in the World and Asian Championships thrice and has coached the Indian national team. Her passion has always been to coach and mold future champions, and thus was born Skaterati Sports. Skaterati's ke 10 centers hai across Dubai, jahan 12,000 bachche skating seekh chuke hain.
Very clear about its vision from day one. We want to create world champions from UAE, and we are already on the path to it. In July, Belarus Racing Kids won several medals there. So we are on the path and ready to move on our mission.
Well, this is Skaterati for you, or like they call it, you know, dreams on wheels. Sach mein waise hi tha, koi sapne se kam bhi nahi tha, you know. Such unique experience that you get, aur uske saath saath it's also an exercise. Fitness ke saath fun bhi. Well, on that note, it is time for me to say goodbye, because I have seen some champions in the making, and it was indeed a pleasure to meet up with Ritvika and Vihangi and to see them follow their passion, you know, fulfill their dreams. We're so, so proud of them. Right now, like I said, it's time for me to go and promise you that we're going to come back with ek aur mazedar episode on the Star Talk of the Town. Mera naam hai Pavitra Menon. Say goodbye.